Meet Red. She's got some issues with her magic. She vows she'll never use it again, until the day her granny fell gravely ill. Now nothing will stop her from getting that perfect spell. Not a wolf, not a huntsman, not even that grumpy dwarf. You can do it, Red. Don't be afraid. Just watch out for magical mobs. From the author who brought you Rump and Jack, Red, the true story of Red Riding Hood.